While you may be the big fish in the small pond known as Raw, Brock Lesnar is a shark that will eat you alive. So by the power invested in me by Vince McMahon, and with Brock Lesnar telling me to deliver this message to you, Goldberg, it goes like this. You will sit in your seat and you will watch Brock Lesnar defend the WWE title against Eddie Guerrero, and you will not interfere with Brock Lesnar's match with Eddie Guerrero. Because if you do, Brock Lesnar will deal with you, Goldberg. And by the time Brock Lesnar is done with you, nobody will ever look at you and say, who's next? They'll look at you and say, who's Goldberg? Do you understand me?
Uh-oh.
Understand this. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Brock Lesnar is next.
Oh, and by God, Goldberg means it. Brock Lesnar in Goldberg's eyes.
You can't talk to me that way. I'm Paul Heyman. You don't talk to me that way. I'm Paul Heyman.
Uh-oh.
It's about time. There's a real general manager here.
From Goldberg back over to SmackDown and give it to Brock Lesnar. Now what? Mr. McMahon can't believe it. Stone Cold kicking Heyman out of the Raw ring and also saluting Goldberg's absence.
Oh my God!
Goldberg aiming for McMahon, but Goldberg just speared Stone Cold.
Oh my God! What?
That's the best I've ever seen Vince McMahon move! McMahon running like a scalded dog! But Goldberg may have just broken Stone Cold in half!